versus Chicago Blackhawks.
Coley gets to the corner, trying to
the two best teams in the league are versing right now.
Yeah, is able to hack it free. Jan Hayda. Give it to Eric Johnson. And this one is dumped in. Keith back. To center where Smith ran out of room. But Kruger pounds it in. Landeskog. To Stasny, his pass missed Parenteau. The corner battle is taken by the Hawks. Out comes Sharp. Ahead for Hossa. Sharp wants Taze. Oh, he nearly beat a tackle the last moment. The puck rolled free. And back comes Hossa. Taze drives in. Taze to the backhand and saved by Varlamov. Rebound to Hossa. He's looking back towards Taze, but well covered that time, and the Avs clear it the other way for icing. Well, time now for our KFC fan cam. Inside, dropping it back. Roosevelt didn't find a lane. Now Shaw in behind for Side. And inside, spins to his forehand and a long clip shot. Hit Varlamov, rebound to Shaw. He hit the side of the goal with a stop attempt. Held in Roosevelt. For Shaw. Now Side. Again to Shaw. Checked by Duchesne. And Duchesne scooped it to center ice.
Good strength there from Bickle in the middle of the ice.
Osterwald's pass broken up.